name is Tamara. I am Serbian. I'm coming from Serbia. But I'm recently involved with an interesting project in Universidad Jaume I in Spain. And my topic is, consciousness in social enterprises. And it's a very broad topic and it's very interesting, but also I need to get involved with the peers and people who are interested in the same field. So for me, being one of participants in this summer school, it's very interesting from this perspective that I can find more feedback about my study, that I can get to know some people who are already in their later research period, that they work on the topics from this perspective, and also finding your tribe, maybe in a personal level, people who speak same language, think about same things, and seeing their perspectives and how the topic will evolve during the time and during the process. So I think that's for me the most important thing, and that's why I came, and that's why I found for this for this school, and I'm very happy to be part of it. When you start your investigation and when you're early stage researcher, well, it's very very difficult for you. Maybe you find some obstacles, like in financial way, how to go everywhere where you would like to be, and to more develop more and more your topic. So from that perspective, cost means a lot of me, that give me financial support as well to be part of this school, and I'm very very grateful for this. Thank you.